What assortment should you offer? How should you adjust prices? How are trends changing on Allegro? It is easier to answer these questions with access to up-to-date sales statistics. And that is why Allegro Analytics was created. This analytical tool enables you to make informed decisions and control your business. How to get access to Allegro Analytics? First, you need to activate one of the subscription plans offered by Allegro. You can choose from three different ones depending on your needs. Once your subscription is active, you can start analyzing. Log into your Allegro account, go to the Subscription tab, and click on the Allegro Analytics tab. You will be redirected to its main page, where you can find all the necessary information about the tool, subscriptions, and updates. From there, you can also access the FAQ section, where you can find answers to frequently asked questions, which will definitely help you at the very beginning. At the top of the page, you will also find the Reports tab. There, you will find different types of reports: assortment, prices, offer attributes, trends in time, and comparison with the competition. Depending on your needs, you can choose which reports you want to use. You can filter each of them. Remember to always specify the time period you want to obtain the data from. On the top of the page, you will also see the Summary tab. After clicking on it, you will be able to see the summary of your sales on your Allegro account. How to use reports in Allegro Analytics? You use all the reports in the same way. In every report, there is a dashboard to shape your analysis. This dashboard can be different in some reports. However, in most cases, it is similar. The only differences are the number of available filters. In this tutorial, I will show you how to use reports. The dashboard consists of two tabs. The first one is My Account. It allows analyzing sales data from My Account. The second tab is All of Allegro. It allows analyzing data from all of the Allegro. Before generating a report, you can apply various filters. Remember to select the period for the data you are interested in. Moving on to other filters, you always need to select the period for the data you want to look into. Another important filter is the selection of a product category. You can select more than one category at a time. To select the category that interests you, you can type in its name or click the plus and select the category from the list. The next filter is Phrase. By typing in any string of words or characters, you can narrow the scope of the analyzed data to include only the offers with the provided phrase in their names. You can also use the Excluded Phrase field, which acts inversely to the Phrase field. That is, you will narrow down the scope of data to the offers without the provided phrase in their names. If you click the More Filters field, additional filters will appear. By applying them, you can indicate the price range of the analyzed offers, the parameters of a product, whether it is new or used, and if you want to analyze the Buy Now offers or auctions. Finally, you can limit the analyzed data to sales from a specific city or province. You can combine filters at will and use them together to narrow down the scope of analyzed data to the group of offers best meeting your expectations. After selecting all the filters, press the Display Report button and enjoy your data.
Visit Allegro Academy and find out how to boost your sales. Allegro Academy, your partner in business and online shopping.